Hi everyone, my name is Ritu and I'm an advisor at UniRely. In our previous video, we talked about the academic component of the application. And in this video, we will talk about the two English language proficiency tests, IELTS and TOEFL. First, let's talk about the IELTS academic version. IELTS stands for the International English Language Testing System and is the most widely recognized English language proficiency test in the UK. This test is extremely important as it not only helps in college admissions but also in the visa application process. The IELTS academic test has four components. Number one, listening. Number two, reading. Number three, writing. And number four, speaking. All components of this test are compulsory and the duration of the test is 2 hours and 45 minutes. Each section of this test will be scored out of 9 points and the final score is calculated by averaging the score of each section. Each university has its own IELTS requirement, but we at UniRely recommend a score of at least 7.5 or 9. The listening, reading and writing component of the test will take place on the same day with no breaks in between them. The speaking component, however, may take place up to a week before or after the other components. The test scores will be available 13 days after the date of the test. To find your closest test center and other important information, you can visit the official IELTS website. Next, I'll talk about the TOEFL IPT. TOEFL stands for the Test of English as a Foreign Language and IPT stands for Internet-Based Test. Similar to IELTS, TOEFL has the following four sections. Number one, listening. Number two, reading. Number three, writing. And number four, speaking. All components of this test are compulsory and the duration of the test is 4 hours. Each section of this test is out of 30 points and the total score is calculated by adding the 4 individual section scores. The total score of the applicant is calculated out of 120. Each university has its own specific TOEFL requirement. However, we at UniRely recommend a score of at least 105. All sections take place on the same day and the test scores will be available approximately 10 days after the date of the test. To find your closest test center and other important information, you can visit the official TOEFL website. Despite both the tests being similar in content, we would recommend students to take the IELTS as some universities in the UK might not recognize the TOEFL. In our next video, we will be discussing the importance of SAT, ACT and APs. So make sure you like, share and subscribe. Please visit our website unireli.com or download the UniRely app for more information about the application process to the UK for an undergraduate degree. See you in the next video.